In this video, we'll understand about how do we do weather simulation if some data is available. Again, we'll be understanding this through an example. Question is, the occurrence of rain in a city on a day is dependent upon whether or not it rained on the previous day. If it rained on the previous day, the rain distribution is given in terms of a probability distribution. Events are no rain, 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 3 centimeter, 4 centimeter rain, and the corresponding probabilities are given. Similarly, if it did not rain on the previous day, a rain distribution is given as below. Here we have no rain, 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, and 3 centimeter rain, and the probabilities are given. We are supposed to simulate the city's weather for the next 10 days and determine by simulation the total days without rain as well as the total rainfall during the period. We can use for that the following random numbers for doing the simulation. And one assumption is there that for the first day of the simulation, we have to assume that the previous day did not rain. I mean, it had not rained the day before, means previous day there was no rain. So how do we proceed solving it? First, we create based on this data, if it rained on the previous day, let us create a cumulative probability and assign random numbers to that. So probabilities, these data is already given in the question. Now let us write down the cumulative probability. Here it is 0.50, then it is 0.75, then 0.90, 0.95, 0.97, and 0.98, 0.98, and then the last one will become 1. Now random numbers, like in the previous problem, same way we will be assigning random numbers, and it will be 2-digit random numbers because the question has given us all 2-digit random numbers. So we'll start with 00 and proceed with up to 49, because here it is 0.5, which means 50%. Then next will be 50, and then prior to 75, which is 74, then starts with 75. The previous number to 90 will be 89, and start with 90, the previous number to 95 will be 94. Here start with 95, previous number to 98 is 97, and then 98 to 99. This is the first table, which we call it as previous day rain distribution table. Then previous day no rain, this also is given in the question. Let us create the cumulative probability, 0.75. 0.90, 0.96, and 1.00. So here it will be 00 to previous number to 75 is 74. Then 75 onwards up to 89. Then 90 onwards up to 95. 96 onwards up to 99. Now we can start the simulation activity. So these are the random numbers given, and they are asking us to do it for 10 days. So day is written as 1, 2, 3 up to 10. And correspondingly, we have taken the random numbers given in the question. And for the first day of the simulation, we are assuming the previous day, there is no rain in the previous day, which means we are supposed to refer to the table 2, because the table 2 will be there, no rain distribution. So now 67 random number occurs in the first row. Again, the event expected is no rain. So here I will write no rain. Then 63, again, the previous day will be no rain again, because here the previous day data is written here, no rain. So the previous day we are writing it as no rain. Again, we'll be referring to table 2 only. So now 63 will be again no rain only. So previous day it is no rain then. Again, you will be referring to table 2. Table 2, 39 is again no rain. So previous day no rain, again we will be referring to table 2. Table 2 we have to refer for 55, again no rain. So here expected event is no rain. Previous day already we evaluated, it is no rain, and we have to refer to table 2 again because it is no rain. 29 is again no rain. So here expected event is no rain. Now previous day it is no rain, we have to refer to again table 2. 78 we have to look for. Now 78, it is here it is in the second row, which says 1 centimeter rain can be expected. So here we will be writing 1 centimeter rain. Now previous day there was rain, so I will say previous day rain. Now we have to refer to table 1 because it is rain distribution. Go to the random number we have to refer is 70. Go to the table 1, 70, 1 centimeter rain again. So here I will write 1 centimeter rain. So previous day there was rain, we have to refer to table 1 again. And random number is 6. Go to table 1, random number 6 is no rain. So come back and write here no rain. Now previous day there was no rain, so we have to refer now to table 2. Go to table 2, look for 78 random number. 78 random number is 1 centimeter rain. So here we will be writing 1 centimeter rain. Previous day there was a rain, so we have to refer to table 1 now. Look for random number 76. Go to table 1. 76 is showing 2 centimeter rain. We can expect 2 centimeter rain on 10th day. Now there are two questions being asked in this particular problem. One is number of days of rainfall. So we can simply count 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 days, and total rainfall during this period is, we will add wherever rain is there, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 2, 5 centimeter rainfall. So total rainfall is 5 centimeter. That is the solution for this particular problem.